As 9-year-old kids, my friends and I played with the Ouija board during a slumber party. The five of us waited with bated breath, hoping to hear the answers to our deepest, most important life questions. But the Ouija board's replies to us all were surprisingly cruel. We eventually figured out that it was our friend Betsy who was moving the planchette and giving us those mean responses. She deserved everything that we did to her later that night, during stiff as a board, light as a feather. Bitch.